Outsource.net. Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So today's video is about Adobe and disabling Adobe's content analysis. So basically, you're going to disable them from using your data, your images, everything you create to train AI and any other sort of software. So essentially, first thing you need to do, sign into Adobe. Any section is fine. Then click your profile icon, go to view account. Once you're on this page, click edit profile. Then here, change to privacy and personal data. So on this page here, just go to the content analysis section and disable this option right here. So make sure it's off and then have a little read of the description of what it actually does. So for every single account, this is enabled by default. So most people don't even know that they're using your data and everything you do to train systems that will ultimately replace you while you pay for the service. So definitely something to get rid of, disable it. AI is gonna replace this anyway, but at least you can slow it down, maybe. Anyway, if you found that useful, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, see you on the next video.